depends on the time of year. Winter time, of course, days are shorter. Typical day is coffee and then computer time, loft time, adjusting sails, communications, modifying sails, sometimes repairing sails, and through the office work, and then lunchtime, and then the beach. Not always, but I like to get down to the water at least 3-4 times a week, normally, when things are in a good way. And it's pretty much the same winter as summer, it's just that it happens later in the day. In the summer, it can be that I don't leave until 4 or 5 o'clock and have a late session. And I really enjoy the evening sessions with the Poniente down at the dune. Sometimes when the Levante's in strong, I go early with my friend Pete. But it's a lot of sailing, really. Of course, looking after the house is in there too, and the kids and things. But I really enjoy the time on the water, and I get a lot of it here.